All right. I think we're up and running. All right. Guess we'll find out. What's going on? I'm going to go feed the ducks. I'm going to go feed the ducks this stuff. Yeah. I'm going to do that. Oh, shit. But first, hold on. Hold on. I guess since I'm feeding ducks, might as well feed the little birds too. It's Wednesday. I'm giving them food once a week because they just make a damn mess. Alright, little birds, you better make this food last a little bit. And then I always like because all the birds like to come in our yard. We get quails and doves and Black Bart the crow. There. That ought to work. And I gave them water the other day, so they got lots of water. Okay. There's the sign that I fixed. Okay. Better say. All right, Callie. I'm going to go feed the ducks, okay? I'll be back in just a little bit. Okay? Love you, kitty. Okay. Do 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 do. Hot dog buns. A bunch of crazy muffins. And more crazy muffins. Gonna have some hyperactive ducks. And keys. All right, Callie, I'll see you in a little bit. I'm gonna go feed the ducks. I'll be back in a few minutes, Riley. Guess I should wear different shoes than my slippers. It's not like I'm dressed very pretty anyway. Okay. All right, Callie. I'll be back. I'll be back soon. Door open, but I better get some eye protection. I should wear my helmet, but I'm gonna be irresponsible. Okay, hopefully there's fucking ducks down there. Please, I care. All right, here we go. All right, let's go feed some ducks. It's been rainy as hell the past few days, and so today was nice, so I was like, ah, screw it. Now's the day to go do it. Screw it, now's the day to go do it. Tomorrow before I go to my group. Alright. Junction. Trimmed all our trees, but over the past couple weeks I managed to get them all hauled away with our trash. Come on, car. The fuck's everyone gotta go so goddamn slow all the time? Come on, girl. Alright, I don't see any cars at the park. Good. Let's just hope there's some actual ducks here. I don't see any off the, just at first glance. Alright. Here we are. Duck Pond Park. I hope there's some damn ducks here. That's gonna figure I come down here to feed the ducks and there's no ducks. I know where to find some more if I need to. Or maybe. I know another place to look. Alright. And I see no ducks. Oh, shit. No ducks. You've got to be fucking kidding me. No ducks at Duck Pond Park. What about over there? That's the runoff. No swimming in Duck Pond Park. Guess if there's no ducks here, we can cruise up to Shadow Lake and see if there's some ducks over there. No fucking ducks. Hi, butterfly. Well, ain't that some shit? Well, let's go see if we can find some. No ducks at Duck Pond Park. Guess I could go up those little stairs, but I don't want to. There's always ducks at Duck Pond Park. Well, at least I gotta feed the little birds so far. I guess we'll just cruise up the road to Shadow Lake. There's probably ducks over there. And if not, there's one more place we could try. That's just right by the house. No fucking ducks at Duck Pond Park. That's funny. Okay, well, I've been saving this damn bread and muffins for them for a while. Go try it at Shadow Lake, I guess. See you later, Duck Pond Park. That fucking figures. I have to hunt for fucking ducks to feed them. Now I got damn cars behind me. car. I don't know why people think riding my ass is going to make me go faster. I came to learn the Pokemon gym is. Alright. Shadow Lake. There's some ducks over there. Alright, there's the house I built. I guess we're gonna go to that side. There's some little ducks hanging out. Guess we'll go over there and see those ducks over there. Look in Shadow Lake. Ducks are going to get a whole bunch of food. Oh, they built two new houses over here now. These two weren't here when I was here. And there's the house I built right there, 349. That's the house I built. I worked side by side with a general contractor, and him and I built that house together from the foundation up. Now, how the fuck am I going to get over there to see the ducks? Hi, birds. Guess what we'll do is just do this. I'm making this up as I go. There's a bathroom for the golf course. All right. Maybe this will get me over there. There's the ducks. Oh, they're swimming away. It's okay, ducks. Oh shit, there's a whole bunch of ducks. No, don't go! You goofy ducks. There's a whole bunch of ducks. Good. The ducks flew away. Oh, shit. We'd gotten all these muffins. They're fucking expired as hell. We'd gotten all these muffins from somebody at my mom's work. And I guess he gives a lot of this stuff to, like, the food kitchens and stuff. But I ate some of them, and then I realized that they'd been expired for, like, 4 or 5 months. I can't believe the damn ducks flew away. Now they're just all out there hiding. Yeah. I guess they'll find them. These ones were pretty good. I put some, they're more like cornbread. I put them in a chili one time. They were a little too sweet for the chili, but... Oh, damn. Crazy ducks. I'm out here. I'm over here feeding you guys. You guys should come back over here. God damn, these ones just do not want to come out of the package. Come over here, ducks. God damn, these ones don't want to come out either. Hot dog buns. Damn it. Yeah, these are old. I've just been saving all this shit to feed the ducks. And then, of course, we have no ducks. Fishing lure and shit. The wind's coming up. That one didn't even make it in the fucking water. Come on, wind. Quack, 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 ducks. Come on. Now we got all these fucking sweet ass muffins. Yeah, these ones fucking expired before Halloween, and we didn't get them till like January. Come over here, you goofy-ass ducks. Alright, just a few more. These are the ones with the sprinkles and shit. We'll have some hyperactive ducks running around. See, these ones expired right before fucking Thanksgiving. I think Thanksgiving was on November 28th this year, or last year. Yeah. keep thinking about these two ducks that were staying in this little pond by the house, but I'd hate to save some of these and then go to feed it to them and they're not even there. Because I guess it was, you know, a month or two ago that I saw them there. So I guess when these ducks are ready, they can come over here and have all this stuff. Alright, you goofy ducks. All your food's blowing over here. You better come get it over here. I can't believe they flew away. I was surprised at how many there were. I thought there were only like four of them. Okay, is that everything? Alright. I think that is everything. Alright, ducks. All your food's over here. I hope you find it. See you later. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, where the hell did I park? I parked all the way over there. Well, I guess it's time to just go home then. That didn't work out how I hoped. Sorry, birds. Try not to mess up your guys' stuff over here. If you got nests and stuff. Well, at least we got to see some ducks. And the food's there for when they want it. Sorry, little bug. I don't want to step on you. Okay. Well, I guess it's time to go home. I want to say that that's like the... I don't remember what hole of the golf course that is. I want to say it's like hole number 8, but I could be wrong. Okay. See you later, everybody. There's the house that Jesse built. Who lives there now? Utah. I just wondered where the people were from. Then, we'll take the shortcut home. And of course it's uphill, isn't it? Come on. I don't know why everyone drives so goddamn slow. Wonder if Snoopy's on his roof. Snoopy's always on a roof over here.